So, in these dark times, Emma and I did the only thing available to us. We pressed up a 7-inch single, which has two dark songs on it, which would blend in perfectly with the times. Some of them are on green 7-inch and some of them are on black. I don't know which is which, but we do have it for sale somewhere in the dark in the world's last retail outlet. Apart, of course, from... Did Bill's come back?
Bill's always been here. Moved.
It's moved and therefore it still exists. That's the best possible fate for something, to move rather than to completely disappear. Is it the same Bill?
Yes!
Is he here? If you'd like to explain that afterwards,
he's at the store right now.
He's at the store now.
365 days a year.
He literally never leaves.
All the time.
But he's alive.
Yes.
He's in the store. It's the same building.
Yes.
Oh my God. Okay. Right, she's so a wee, surprising. Alright, we'll sort that out later. This isn't even available at Bill's, but it is available here. This is the A side. B-side of that is, in the words of country Joe McDonald, real groovy. He didn't say that about our record, but he said it about the B-side of his. That's the highest praise that one's own record can have, is to just pinch it directly from someone else's assessment of their own record. Did you like him? Well, I liked myself very much. And so, the B-side of that is right behind the A-side. But for reasons of space and time, we're moving on.
Like you, I swear. Thanks, man.